Food scarcity is a challenge for the future of our planet. The world's population is increasing at a rapid rate. To meet the growing demand, collectively we'll need to produce 50% more food, feed, and biofuel. As we increase production, we must do it with an eye on sustainability. To that end, how do we meet the growing demand for crop production while still being good stewards of the planet? It's not enough to have a net zero impact. We need to have a positive impact. The Crop Science Division at Bayer is part of the overall mission of Bayer as a leading life sciences company. Bayer's Crop Science Division is the world-leading agricultural enterprise. We have businesses in crop protection, seeds and traits, and digital farming. All of these businesses must come together to deliver on our strategy. First, we need to scale regenerative agriculture. That means focusing on a zero carbon future, reducing our environmental impact, enabling smallholder farming, and improving water usage as we produce our products. Second, we need to drive excellence in everything that we do. That means we need to create a space to accelerate our people and make them as effective as possible. Third, we must enable that vision by delivering world-class innovation. We have been and will continue to be market leaders in key technologies that provide our competitive advantage. Digital solutions are at the foundation of all three components of Bayer's crop science strategy. Bayer is no stranger to embracing digital. Adoption of cloud capabilities and prioritizing a strong focus on modern technical platforms, including data and analytics. We have been developing solutions in AWS since 2014, including our first data science technical platform in AWS 9 years ago. But a lot has changed since then, and what's gotten us to where we are today won't get us to where we need to be in the future. We started our journey with a collection of tools and capabilities. Data science was a competitive advantage that we embraced early on, and we took steps to enable it across our business. Over time, the scope, scale, and complexity of the problems that we needed to solve continued to grow. And as the scope and scale increased, it's not enough to solve them independently across our business. We need to accelerate. We need to surface our data science capabilities in a way that both promotes and enables reuse. And within the last year, our focus is moving rapidly toward leveraging GenAI to take us into the future. As anyone in the audience who has built, maintained, run, and lifecycle managed technical platforms knows, it can be difficult to make the decision to embark on a journey to start fresh. A year and a half ago, we decided that we were at that point. When evaluating where to place our bets, we needed a partner and a technology platform that would be instrumental in powering innovation and market-leading solutions for the next 10 years. We determined that AWS was where we wanted to place our bet for our next generation data science platform. In the last year, we have made great progress toward where we need to be to accelerate our ability to bring data science solutions to market. Our next generation data science platform, the decision science ecosystem, is emerging to support the full life cycle of model development, deployment, production, monitoring and orchestration, all the way to decision capture. At the center of the data science experience is Amazon SageMaker, which allows our data scientists to have a fully managed service to build, train, and deploy models for any use case. SageMaker reduces the barrier to entry for our data science community and allows for a paved path from discovery to production with limited engineering support. One of the lessons that we've learned over the last 10 years is that we want to write less code. We want to focus our time and investment on only the things that provide differentiated value to Bayer, and we want to leverage everything that we can that AWS provides out of the box. Part of our goal is reducing the development cycles required to transition a model from proof of concept to production and ultimately business adoption, which is where the real value is. One of our best examples of a data science use case is our imagery analytics pipeline. As Bayer develops new products, we need to evaluate their performance as we design only the very best products to bring to market. This is a massively scaled farming operation that requires digital solutions to be effective. Every year, we are collecting more data, developing new and novel measurements, all while relying less on people and more on data and models. But we're not only focused on delivering data science-enabled capability for our internal operations. The data that we generate internally also powers solutions that we bring to our customers via our FieldView platform, with capabilities like field-specific seed prescriptions for farmers. Of course, now we're at the forefront of another era with the advent of generative AI. And we are exploring many different ways that Gen AI can accelerate Bayer even faster. When we think about how we leverage Gen AI in our data science platform, we're thinking about it from two perspectives. First, what are Gen AI powered capabilities that we can deliver to our platform customers? Second, how could we make platform builders more effective and more productive? Amazon Q is accelerating our progress building our platform. It's increasing the quality of documentation, and early experiments show that it's reducing the time required to onboard a new developer by up to 70%. In addition, it's also showing promise to increase developer productivity by up to 30% by replacing manual work with automation. Similarly, Gen AI capabilities powered by Bedrock directly in our data science platform is showing the opportunity to reduce the support burden of complex, highly orchestrated analytics workloads. When something fails, Bedrock is showing promise in helping diagnose with less engineering support than previously required. We are also exploring the ability to enable data scientists to provision pre-configured model development and deployment environments, which will put us on a path to realize the level of platform adoption that we need to be successful. We have made a lot of progress delivering innovative solutions for the agricultural industry, but our work is not done. To achieve our goals and to support the growing demand for agricultural products, we will continue to invest in innovation and digital solutions. Bayer will continue to strive to produce more while using fewer resources. Building solutions in partnership with AWS is a key component of our strategy. Our vision is health for all and hunger for none, and we will strive to make that vision a reality. Thank you.